What is going on, guys? It's your boy Blaze Gunna. Sorry for the upload that for not uploading. Right now what you are seeing is some Minecraft up on the Crooniverse. I'm guessing this is Hunger Games. Not too sure though. All I said was survival games. And sorry, I'm trying to get my what do you call this? My mouse working to. I'm moving things around. I'm sorry. Also, you're going to be hearing me snack a lot. It's around Easter time. One of my favorite things is the Starburst jelly beans. Yeah, but I've been absent for a little bit for personal reasons. Alright, and we are starting. Thank you. I'll be the first one that I know this. One thing you are going to be seeing is a lot of zombies, Nazi zombies, from World at War. I have somewhat of a fighting chance now. I know this house has already been raided. But yeah, I am buying World at War for the PC pretty soon. I'm pretty much doing this gameplay completely solo. No builds online. And I've been MIA for a while now, so I am truly and sincerely sorry about that. Or I'm going into this scary dark cave. In the hopes of finding a chest. I am actually surprised I've lasted this long. Sorry, I have the hiccups. Also, if you're wondering on what server I'm playing, it is the Crooniverse server, which is, if you don't know who the crew is, it's KYR, Speedy, Sidearms for Reason. Sidearms for Reason, Jehovah Witness, Nobody Epic, Shadow Beats, His Meat. Yeah, they are just really funny, cool guys. So, check them out. Also, share my channel with your friends, your family, whoever. I will be recording again tomorrow, but hopefully it will be some actual World at War gameplay. I'm also going to be doing a let's play of the campaign, some multiplayer, custom zombie maps, shit like that. So keep things fresh. Also, if you can, give me some feedback on the video quality, the quality of the audio of me. Quality of the game, that'll be very much appreciated. Oh, there's a choo-choo. I have to go to the choo-choo. Hopefully nobody else has been to the choo-choo. Apparently, it's impossible to get inside the choo-choo. No, it's not. I spoke too soon. Vader slept on top of the choo-choo. Alright, so I died. If I was still on top of the choo-choo, I would have won. I have to turn off my Xbox, I'm sorry. Where was this choo-choo at? Oh great, so after I die, I found out a way. Looks like you're in a pickle. Okay, guys, that is all. See you again tomorrow.